Testing the forward and backward movement of the tibia on the femur is the same movement as is done when doing the anterior and posterior drawer test. The examiner ensures that the hamstrings are relaxed and pushes the tibia posteriorly to test for backward movement, and pulls the tibia anteriorly to test for forward movement.